Carroll County deputies are investigating a shooting that left one man dead. Sammy Bryant was found on Carroll County Road 65 Sunday afternoon with a gunshot wound to the head. Bryant was flown to a hospital where he did die. Authorities arrested 28-year-old Kadarin Foreman in connection to the shooting, and Foreman is set to appear in court later today.